You are watching Ames TV.
Thank you. spread of germs that can make you and others sick. Cover your nose and mouth with a tissue when you cough or sneeze. If you don't have a tissue, use your elbow. Wash hands often, especially after coughing or sneezing into a tissue.